emotion that's fostered by pain. Forgetting up and living up to what you want, I'ma try to, you just have to. It's for the walk in the rain when you're talking to trains, trying to string together all the thoughts in your brain. But that right there's an elusive threat, and I'm trying not to lose my head. With a floorboard broken, the smoke crept out. A young girl hit her needle under the couch, afraid that somebody might be running their mouth if they saw her using high six all in the house. That day she was found by the bathroom door with her eye broke, hit on the way to the floor. In the city, but this pretty one grew up on a farm. Now she's passed out broke with a hole in her arm. And one day she would wait for the bus to come, take off with the world never trusted none. And the weight on her back was at least a ton. She believed suicide would release the sun. She's the pigeonhole clown in the town she's from. Always wanted to be down with the crowd and drum to the sound of the tracks and the trains that run from the east, where the waves are as loud as a gun. It's for the walk in the rain when you're talking to trains, tossing the caution that's fostered by pain. Forgetting up and living up to what you want, I'ma try to, you just have to. It's for the walk in the rain when you're talking to trains, tossing the frost and exhaustion of change. Forgetting up and living up to what you want, I'ma try to, you just have to.
Under the pre-storm palm of an arm in the sky, I wander around, pondering why the longing that I relied on for my drive has been wrung out and hung out like laundry to dry. My soul is scorched like some old car hearts, and my heart's like a junkyard full of car parts, rusted and random, busted, abandoned, parched for the rain like land in a famine. Thoughts like crumpled up notes on the floor, a letter on a street that I've walked before. But as I turn the corner from Fifth Street to Main, I hear a thick horn of an oncoming train. The train roars by, the sky pours rain, and I scream out from a place of forgotten pain. This brilliant release of my spleen and catharsis seems like seed for an unseen harvest.
For the walk in the rain when you're talking to trains, trying to tally up all your losses and pains.
Tradition is the fun part. And I have to tell you, one of the greatest parts of my art is kind of what we go through with these programs too. Didn't get scared off by removal of players.
Please welcome Kevin Harvey Mayor.
Yeah.